The winner of the 2019 Phil Walsh Best Team Man Award is Kyle Hardigan. Claiming his first Best Team Man Award, Hardigan's uncompromising team-first attitude was evident over the course of the season. Never more so than in Brisbane, where the desperation of Hardigan and teammate Alex Keith almost got the better of them.
Goes long inside, Billy Matheson, big collision between two Crows. They're left on the ground.
Playing 19 games in 2019, Hardigan filled a key post down back, often sacrificing his own game for the good of the team. A value clearly not lost on his teammates.
He's a team man through and through, so he's always there to back you up. He'll be the first one to be behind you. There's a bit of biff going on. But we love him.
Hardigan's 100th game inscribed his name on the number 15 locker, while the Phil Walsh Best Team Man Award etches it in Crows history.